Hey, welcome back live. To Fort Marcy Park here in Santa Fe.
Yeah, Zobra there taking on a look of the 90s, Todd. Check out the hair. He's got those 90s frosted tips, the suspenders, and this really cool belt with belt loops and a big Z in the middle, of course, for his name. He's a little pompous like that, you know?
He's grooving right now to Goo Goo Dolls.
That's right. The biggest part, of course, he's filled with all of your glooms. Glooms, by the way, from New Mexico to all the way around the world.
The crowd's so excited too, right? This massive crowd that we've been talking about, the performance had to be delayed by a few minutes because they had to get everyone through the gates. Just an incredible scene out here. They just got done chanting, burn him, burn him, burn him.
Just a minute ago, this crowd was just going crazy. And as this show is starting, we just want to, you know, remind you, this is such a well-choreographed production. It really is, with the dancers and the music, all to tell the story and the background of what leads up to the burning of Zozobra.
And the story behind it is so cool, right? We're going to be taking you through it, explaining the different performers and really what each one symbolizes.
Yeah, no, absolutely. And right now, I know this is really hard for you to be concentrating, Todd, because I know the Goo Goo Dolls, they're your favorites.
There we go.
They're singing right now, of course, Iris in the background. It's just hard not to kind of sway back and forth,
right?
Oh, I
love it. It's been so much fun today.
This is signifying, you know, Zozobra is here, and he is angry. He's waving his arms, and look how ominous he looks. That's pretty creepy, as my daughter would say. You know, he's going to use his powers.
She did say that.
Yeah. He'll use his powers there to plunge the city into darkness, so all the lights here will go out here in Santa Fe.
Let's do it.
That their children have been overcome with gloom, the townsfolk rise up.
Yeah, these are the brave people hoping to stop Zozobra from his.
Their arrival makes the beast angry, and we're gonna hear his growl, but they aren't afraid, saying bye 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 to the gloom.
Let's do this, and of course, that's the boy band NSYNC. Right now, the townspeople throw off the black robes as they work to get this monster out of Santa Fe.
treasure. Been longing for someone to call my treasure. Measure, no one in this world could ever measure. You're the only one, you are my precious.
Those gloomy vampires are able to push the townspeople back, taking control once again. You'll notice the music has changed to reflect they have the upper hand.
Wait a second here, the townspeople have returned. This time, they have torches.
Oh yeah, the Zobra is spreading darkness, so they have their torches to spread light. It's even dressed in all white there, just like in those NSYNC music videos, Todd, we all watched in the 90s.
We all watched, come on now man, this is Zobra 2022. It is time for a battle of the boy bands.
Isn't happy though about these torchbearers. This is when Zazobra's anger boils over. He's so angry and growling and moaning so fiercely, the torchbearers run away.
The gloomies and Zazobra are rejoicing right now that they have scared away the torchbearers. Darkness falls in the city again.
Of course, bringing that 90s grunge we love with Nirvana's Come As You Are.
I wish you were happy. I wish you were happy.
excitement can't ever look at it. Watches the fire spirit materializes. The battles is over. The soul of the city.
She is a powerful being looking to put an end to his crazy plan. She's working to push and pull him down. Dancing to Ricky Martin's Livin' La Vida Loca.
Scared the groomies away and now turns her attention to fighting the angry monster.
The Zobra summons his power of grunge and gloom, pushing back and slowing the fire dancer.
He really knows that with the lights out right now, it's less dangerous for him, making her feel weak as she struggles to push toward him.
The Zobra is pleased he's winning. Listen to his evil laugh.
We got a battle. Realizing her power of fire has had an effect on the gloomies, the fire spirit grabs two torches and begins taunting the beast. Put the base.
Oh.
Starting to affect Zozobra, you can hear it in his voice. He is upset and trying to fight back. Fireworks for the event by taping fountains upside down and fusing them together. It was later created as an actual firework and presented at the World's Fair.
Fireworks are blasting, got positive energy from this crowd now surrounding Zozobra, allowing the fire spirit to focus her energy on destroying Zozobra.
Oh.
so much excitement in this crowd. They are chanting "Burn him" and screaming the fire spirit, harnessing their energy, takes her torch and sets the Zobra on fire. Has been defeated. Everyone's going wild here. Nothing more than a pile of embers.
What you're hearing right now is called the Fiesta song. It's a celebration song symbolizing rebirth now that gloom has been lifted from the city.
The burning of the Zobra kicks off Santa Fe Fiesta. What you see now is the Santa Fe Fiesta Council dressed in traditional Spanish armor. They're joined by a Pueblo governor.
They're not only marking a time in our history, but they're showing how we have evolved, waving the flag of our state to symbolize united cultures. Fireworks finale. You're going to hear songs from the 90s. Britney Spears, Hit Me Baby One More Time, was the number one song of the day.
How was I so?
Esta linda población.
gozar de esta linda población.
We all know grunge was big in the 90s, and the song that topped the charts, Third Eye Blind, Semi-Charmed Life.
Sí, señor. ¿Cómo no? Vámonos al vacilón. A bailar y gozar de esta linda población.
Vibrations.
All right, what a fun night it's been. I know, Zozobra has burned, our glooms are gone, and Todd, it's been so fun working with you because watching you love this has been awesome. Like,
I love this. Well, that's what we've talked about before, right? We weren't born and raised in New Mexico, but we love being New Mexicans, right? I love being a part of this community, and this was such a cool community event.
It is something about
fire and getting rid of your glooms. Huh?
I mean, it's just been a great night. You know, people here in Santa Fe, they actually call this their new year,
right?
Because it signifies a renewal, a rebirth, and hope for the future.
And this has
really
me
special.
This has me excited for next year.
Yeah,
that's Outkast right there. That's Hey Ya.
Well, that came on, and I said, "This is not 90s,
exactly,
though. I
yeah.
like it, but it's not 90s." Just saying, you know. Next year.
We're doing the Decades Project, so taking us into the millennium. Organizers say they're kicking that off, right about now.
Right. We're just going to have to see, too. I don't really know.
Right.
We were talking earlier, what is Old Man Gloom going to look like for the 2000s? We're actually not quite sure.
Yeah, there were so many distinct themes from the 90s.
And
which
80s last year. Right,
yeah,
right.
I think they captured it so well.
Well, it's been a great night, and we're just going to keep on moving to the music and, you know, using the table here as a drum and everything else. We won't have a voice in the morning, but that's okay.
I've lost mine.
Everyone here had fun.
So 2023 next year, we got the millennium, and then 2024, 100.
It's
100 years.
Fantastic.
I mean, that's 100
Thank
years.
You all so much for watching this 98th birding of Zozobra, and now we're going to turn it over to Action 7 News Live at 10 in just a moment.